Yeah, hi. This is the birder part two. Okay. This is the birder part two. All right, thanks. We're going to do the new movie now. Okay, thank you. From River Kennard. See River Kennard? Okay, we're going to find the big... So there's a little bobolink over there. Oh, there's the big hawk over there. I don't know if you can see him. Look at the size of that monster. It's a big silver eagle. There's the big eagle. Look at him. Look at him go. Oh, we're zooming in. Oh, he's going in for some food. Look at that. Look at him. Or is that a big owl? That's a big snowy owl. Yes, it is. Do we got him? Yeah, look at that owl. Boy, oh boy. I can't see him because I got the sun in my eye, but there he is, the bird, the big silver bird. Now we're going to see the silver eagle. Okay, now we're on a trek for the elusive silver eagle. Now this is supposed to be a very rare bird, one of the most rarest birds. There's the cardinal. But we're looking for the silver eagle, one of the most rarest birds of all the birds. And they say this bird is the most rarest bird that it doesn't even exist anymore. So we're out here looking for the big silver eagle. Now I don't know, I gotta stay away from the sun because we're in the dead of winter. It's freezing out here. I don't know how this camera's working. I hope it's capturing something. But, whoa! What is this? What do we have here? The silver eagle. There it is, the big bird. Now of all the birds, this is the biggest of the birds. The silver eagle bird, that is. Okay. Remember, all actors in this video refer to fictitious characters. Okay. Okay, Ed, anyways, here we are. We're at the big plane. We're looking at the silver eagle. It's January 23rd, Thursday. Everything is looking good. It's got a little bit of a dusting on it there. Not bad. See how hard I work for you, Ed? There's no apparent damage. Nothing. She's looking really good. She's really solid. There's no corrosion. That's just bird droppings up there. A little bit of bird dew. Never hurt nobody. But everything is pretty solid. The icicles are no damage, you know. Everything's solid, no corrosion. Actually the cold protects the aluminum, you know. It's like a protective barrier, you know. Very gently take off any snow there. She's nice and tight here. Down there, she's nice and tight. Now we're going to get 3 more inches of snow. Costs a lot of money in gas, but I know it costs a lot of money to keep a car on the road too, so okay, anyways, this is the birder, the second installment of the birder. I'm just kidding, everybody, don't get mad at me. There we go, okay, we got all the stuff off of the wings. There we go, okay. Yeah, she looks good, Ed. See? Look at that, there's nothing, the rivets. See the rivets on that? It's solid. It's not even, this thing is bulletproof, you know? Honest to God. I think being in the cold has done it good, you know? It's even made it, it even cured it, you know? The cold has cured it somehow. I know that sounds kind of strange, doesn't it? But everything is pretty solid. Nothing got under there. We got a little bit of a snow wedge up here. See? We'll get that off of there. I'll come out again to get the, when we get that big 3 inches, I'll take Roy's big broom out there, and I'll try to get the snow off there, you know. All the wheels are good, there's nothing cracking on there. You did a good job here, Red, putting this up here, you know. Smart idea. Everything is in good shape. A little bit of bird droppings here and there. Okay. It's all pretty solid. She ain't going nowhere. I don't see where Abby came out. There's no footprints, but anyways, okay. He might have come out later in the snow last night. That's what happened. Okay. So he probably come out when there was no snow out here. Okay. Oh, okay. Get the snow off of the wing. A little bit there off the edge. There's not much up there. Okay. So all is good. Roy, I think, is busy working. I give him a call. I don't know. But anyways, this is the end of the birder trailer. The birder part two. Okay. Thanks a lot. Okay, that's the world. We're over and out for the day. Okay, thank you.